an investigation at a Fall River business. An FBI spokesperson tells us federal agents were on the scene of Therapy Resources Management this morning. The Fall River Herald reports they were joined by investigators from the Inspector General's office. They reportedly removed computers and cardboard boxes from the building on Father DeVales Road. The Inspector General's office investigates fraud, waste, and abuse for the Health and Human Services Department.